name is Diavinosh. I'm going to say today a few words about the great saint Swami Vivekananda. Born as Narendranath Datta on 12 January 1863 in Kolkata, Swami Vivekananda was a great Indian saint. He was a figure with high thinking and simple living. He was a pious leader and a philosopher with great principles. Swami Vivekananda's birth anniversary is declared as National Youth Day. His teachings and principles are very much relevant in today's time as well. He was a chief disciple of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. He represented India in the first Parliament of Religion held in Chicago in 1893. He began his speech in Chicago with the phrase, "My sisters and brothers of America." He always believed in the ideology of Vasudeva Kutumbakam, or the whole world is a family. He considered all religions to be one. Through this, he showed a practical way leading to international peace and harmony. Through his reforms, Swami Vivekananda brought a remarkable change in the society. I would like to conclude saying Swami Vivekananda is very inspiring for the youth of today and also upcoming generations. We should try to emulate his life lessons and values in our day-to-day lives. Jai Hind! Thank you!